evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. I've had such a great time working with these students the last week and this week. It's been so much fun. We're playing two quite different pieces of music for you tonight, but we're lucky enough to have the composer of the first piece here with us, so I'm going to invite him out to speak about it. So please welcome Dr. Roger Zare.
Hi, thank you so much for being here, and to those of you in the live stream, thank you for tuning in. It's been a real pleasure working with these students today. And the piece you're about to hear, Lake Michigan Suite, you'll hear the first two movements of this piece. It was commissioned about a year ago by Hudsonville High School Orchestra, which is near Grand Rapids, Michigan. And I wanted the piece to be about the location. And so each of the movements of the suite, there are four in total, is about a different part of the landscape or a different feature of the four states that surround Lake Michigan. The first movement you'll hear is titled Pastoral, and it represents the endless fields of the farmland and corn and wheat that is grown throughout the four states around Lake Michigan. And you'll hear some open harmonies and a very long lyrical melody that'll give you the sense of this wide openness. The second movement that you'll hear is titled Speedway and is about the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, which to try to capture the excitement of race day. I actually have the strings, the violins and cellos and basses and violas play some special effects, including plucking the strings so that it snaps against their fingerboard to make a percussive sound, and also glissandos that imitate the sound of the race cars driving by at 230 miles per hour. So I hope you enjoy these two movements from Lake Michigan Suite.
Thank you.
Next, we'll be performing the final two movements of Benjamin Britten's Simple Symphony. And we're going to play the sentimental Sarabande and the frolicsome finale. It's a really interesting piece because the melodies were written by Britten when he was a child, and then he came back to them later in life and turned them into this lovely work. Thank you all so much. It's been so much fun for me, and I hope you've enjoyed the performance today.
Thank you.
Thank you.